trembling, please. You've been quiet for so long, believe. It'll be worth the risk you're taking. You're afraid, but you can hear adventure calling. There's a rush of adrenaline to your bones. What you make of this moment changes everything.
Down the road, but regardless, I had got out of my car and I'd looked, and it was just, you know, crazy sight, so many stars, clear night, all that. And then God started speaking to me as I'm starting to head north. I've got another idea of what I might want to shoot. But he said the Milky Way, and this is really weird and I don't quite understand it, but he said the Milky Way is like the planning center. It's like the planning room. He said that's where it's located, the galactic center, the thing that you try to photograph, the juicy parts of space that have all the colors, all the beauty that you can see from Earth. It's actually, that's where my planning center is located.